Now we will start with next exercise. Exercise 5.4. Multiplication of 4-digit number by 2-digit number. First, 1234 multiplied by 12. Now how we will do this sum? First, here 2 digits are given to us. We will start with ones place. So first we will multiply 2 by 4 numbers, or you can say 4 digits. Then we will multiply 1 by all 4 digits. So let's start. 4 twos are 8. 3 twos are 6. 2 twos are 4. 2 ones are 2. Now here we are shifting one place from the, so we will put 10, that is we are shifting from 1s to 10s. Now 1 will be multiplied by 4 digits. 1 multiply 4, 1 4s are 4, 1 3s are 3, 2 1s are 2, 1 1s are 1. Now we have to add this 2. So put a sign of addition and then add. 8 plus 0, that is 8. 6 plus 4, that is 10. So 0 here, carry over. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 2 plus 2, 4. And 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. So our product is 14,808. Second example, 4,237 multiplied by 22. Same way, first we will multiply 2 with this 4 digits. Then we will multiply second 2 with 4 digits. Okay. 7 twos are 14. 4 here, carry over. 3 twos are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 2 twos are 4. 4 twos are 8. Now we are shifting from 1's place to 10's. So we will put 10. 7 twos are 14. 4 here, carry over. 3 twos are 6 plus 1, 7. 2 twos are 4. 4 twos are 8. Now we will add. 4 plus 0, 4. 7 plus 4, 11. So 1 here, carry over. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 7, 12. 2 here, carry over. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. So 3 here, carry over. 1 plus 0, 1. And 1 plus 8, 9. So product is 93,240. Next example, 2008 multiplied by 63. First, 3 will be multiplied with 4 digits. Then 6 will be multiplied with 4 digits. Let's start. 8 threes are 24. 4 here and carry over. 3 zeros are 0. 0 plus 2, 2. 3 zeros are 0. 3 twos are 6. Now shifting from 1's to 10's place. So insert 10. 6 8's are 48. So 8 here, carry over 4. 6 0's are 0. 0 plus 4, 4. 6 0's are 0. 6 2's are 12. Now we will add. 4 plus 0, 4. 2 plus 8, 10. 0 here, carry over. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 6 plus 0, 6. Now here we can insert zeros. 0 plus 2, 2. 0 plus 1, 1. So product is 1,26,504. Now let's see exercise 5.5. Multiplication of 3 and 4 digit numbers by 3 digit numbers. First, 263 multiply 125. In this sum, first 5 will be multiplied with 3 digit, then 2 will be multiplied with 3 digit, and then 1 will be multiplied with 3 digit. So let's check. 5 threes are 15. So 5 here carry over. 6 fives are 30. 30 plus 1, 31. Carry over. 2 fives are 10. 10 plus 3, 13. Now we are shifting from tens, from ones to tens. So what we will do? We will insert 1, 0. 3 twos are 6. 6 twos are 12. 2 here and carry over. 2 twos are 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Now, shifting from tens to hundreds. So we will insert 2 zeros. 3 ones are 3. 1 6 are 6. 1 twos are 2. Now what we will do? We will add all 3. 5 plus 0 plus 0, 5. 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 0, 7. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 6, 12. So 2 here, carry over. Here you can insert 0 zeros. 1 plus 0, 1. Plus 0, 1. Plus 2, 3. So product is 32,875. Second question, 2,599 multiply 304. Here same procedure, 4 will be multiplied with this 4 digit, then 0 will be multiplied, then 3 will be multiplied with 4 digit. So let's start with 4. 9 4s are 36, 6 here, 3 carry over. 9 4s are 36, 36 plus 3, 39. So 9 here, carry over. 5 4s are 20, 20 plus 3, 23. 2 carry over. 2 4s are 8, 8 plus 2, 10. Now shifting from 1s to 10s. So insert 1, 0. 0 9s are 0, 0 9s are 0, 0 5s are 0, 0 2s are 0. Now shifting from 10s to 100s. So insert 2 zeros. 9 threes are 27. So 7 here, carry over. 9 threes are 27. 27 plus 2, 29. 9 here, carry over. 3 fives are 15. 15 plus 2, 17. 7 here, carry over. 3 twos are 6 plus 1, 7. Now add. 6 plus 0 plus 0, 6. 9 plus 0 plus 0, 9. 3 plus 0, 3 plus 7, 10. So 0 here, carry over. 1 plus 0 plus 0, 1. And plus 9, 10. So 0 here, carry over. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 7, 9. Now here you can insert the 0. So that 0 we will insert first. 0 plus 0, 0 plus 7, that is 7. So what is the product? 7,90,096. Now let's start next exercise. Exercise 5.6, multiplication of larger numbers. Here we will understand through this example. So let's start. First, 90,53,061. 61 multiply 30. So first we will write the question. 19,53,061 multiply by 13. Now we will start multiplying. First 3 will be multiplied with all the digits, then 1 will be multiplied with all the digits. So 3 ones are 3, 6 threes are 18, so 8 here carry over. 3 zeros are 0, 0 plus 1, 1. 3 threes are 9, 5 threes are 15, 5 here carry over. 3 zeros are 0, 0 plus 1, 1. 9 threes are 27. Now we are shifting from one place, that is 1s to 10s. So we will insert 1 0. 1 1s are 1, 6 1s are 6, 1 0s are 0, 1 3s are 3, 1 5s are 5, 1 0s are 0, and 1 9s are 9. Now we will add. 3 plus 0, 3. 8 plus 1, 9. 1 plus 6, 7. 9 plus 0, 9. 5 plus 3, 8. 1 plus 5, 6. 7 plus 0, 7. 2 plus 9, 11. So, answer is 11,76,89,793. Now, sum number B. 21,434 multiply 1,324. 5 digits by 4 digits. So let's write the question first. 21,434 multiply 1,324. In this, first we will multiply 4 with all 4 digits, then 2 with all the digits, then 3, and then 1. So let's start. 4 4s are 16. 6 here carry over. 3 4s are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 3 here carry over. 4 4s are 16. 16 plus 1, 17. 7 here carry over. 4 1s are 4 plus 1, 5. Then 4 2s are 8. Now shifting one place. So here 1's place is used. Put 1 0. 4 2's are 8, 3 2's are 6, 4 2's are 8, 2 1's are 2, and 2 2's are 4. Now shifting 2 places, so insert 2 zeros. 3 4's are 12, 2 here carry over. 3 3's are 9 plus 1, 10, so 0 here carry over. 4 3's are 12 plus 1, 13, 3 here carry over. 3 1s are 3 plus 1, 4. 3 2s are 6. Now shifting 3 places. See, 1, 2, 3. So insert 3 zeros. Okay. Now 1 4s are 4. 1 3s are 3. 1 4s are 4. 1 1s are 1. 1 2s are 2. Now we will add all 4. Insert 0 where the places are empty. Now we will add 6 plus 0s, 6, 8 plus 3, 11, 1 here carry over, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 6, 16, 16 plus 0, 16. So 6 here carry over. Here 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 5, 14, 14 plus 4, 18, 8 here carry over. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 11 plus 3, 14. 14 plus 3, 17. 7 here carry over. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 3 here carry over. 1 plus 0 plus 0, 1. Plus 1, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. Now 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 2. 2. So, what is the answer? 2,83,78,616. Next sum. 3,04,721 multiply 235. So first we will write the question. 304,721 multiplied by 235. Now let's start the sum. First 5 will be multiplied with all the digits, then 3 will be multiplied with all the digits, and then 2 will be multiplied with all the digits. First 5 ones are 5, 2s are 10, so 0 here, carry over. 7 5s are 35, 35 plus 1, 36, 6 here, carry over. 4 5s are 20, 20 plus 3, 23, so 3 here, carry over. 5 0s are 0 plus 2, 2. 5 3s are 15. Now, shifting one place, so insert 1 0. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 7 3s are 27, 7 here, carry over 2. 4 3s are 12 plus 2, 14, 4 here, carry over. 3 0s are 0 plus 1, 1. 3 3s are 9. Now, shifting 2 places, so insert 2 0s. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 7 2s are 14, 4 here, carry over. 4 2s are 8 plus 1, 9. 2 0s are 0 and 3 2s are 6. Here insert the 0. Now add 5 plus 0 plus 0, 5. 0 plus 3 plus 0, 3. 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 2, 14. 4 here, carry over. 7 plus 3, 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 14 plus 1, 15. 5 here, carry over. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 1 here, carry over. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 1, 16. 6 here, carry over. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 1 here, carry over. 1 plus 0 plus 0, 1. Plus 6, 7. So what is the answer? 7 crore, 16 lakh, 15,435. Students, this is how we have to do the sum. Method is same. Just here, number of digits are increasing. Okay. Now, we will start with next exercise. Exercise 5.7, multiplication story problems. First sum, each bag of rice weighs 245 kg. What is the total weight of 6,950 bags? Students, in this type of sum, what we have to do first? First, we will multiply, we will write the statement, we will solve the sum, and we will write the answer. So, let's start. First, 6,950 bags. So, statement we will write number of bags multiplied by 245. That is in kg, weight of each bag. Now we will do multiplication. First, 5 will be multiplied with all the digits. So, first 0 5s are 0. So, 0 here. 5 5s are 25. 5 here, carry over. 9 5s are 45. 45 plus 2, 47. 7 here, carry over. 6 5s are 30. 30 plus 4, 34. Then, shifting one place, insert 1 0. 4 will be multiplied with all the digits. 4 0s are 0. 5 4s are 20. 0 here, carry over. 9 4s are 36. 36 plus 2, 38. 8 here, carry over. 6 4s are 24. 24 plus 3, 27. Now shifting two places, so insert 2 0. 2 0s are 0. 5 2s are 10. 10, so 0 here, carry over. 9 2s are 18. 18 plus 1, 19. 9 here, carry over. 6 2s are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. Insert zeros. Now, we will add. 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 0 plus 0, 5. 7 plus 0 plus 0, 7. 4 plus 8 plus 0, 12. 2 here, carry over. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 7, 17. 17 plus 3, 20. 0 here, carry over. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 3, 7. 0 plus 0 plus 1, 1. So what is the answer? 17,02,750. That is total weight. So here we will write total weight. Now we will write the answer. Total weight is total weight is 17,02,750 kg. Now sum number B. Amrita spends rupees 80,545 every month. What is her expenditure in a year? Now students, at a glance you can see that here only one digit is given to us. Now how you multiply? So here in the question it is given that what is the her expenditure in a year. Now year has 12 months, right? So we need to multiply rupees 18,545 by 12. Okay, so let's start. 18,545 rupees Amrita spends. Amrita spends every month. Multiply by 12, that is number of months in a year. Now we will multiply. So 5 2s are 10. 0 here, carry over. 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 5 2s are 10. 0 here, carry over. 8 2s are 16 plus 1, 17. 7 here, carry over. 2 1s are 2. 2 plus 1, 3. Now shifting one place, insert 1 0. 5 1s are 5. 4 1s are 4. 1 5s are 5. 1 8s are 8. And 1 1s are 1. Now we will add. 0 plus 0, 0. 9 plus 5, 14. 4 here, carry over. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 4, 5. 7 plus 5, 12. 2 here, carry over. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 8, 12. 2 here, carry over. 1 plus 0 plus 1, 2. So what is the answer? 2,22,540 is the her expenditure in a year. So total expenditure we can say. Total expenditure in a year. Now we will write answer. Her total expenditure is rupees 2,22,540. Students, this is how we have to do the sums of story problems. Now let's move to next question. Find the product, observe the pattern. Here question is given to us. First we will find the product, then we will observe the pattern. Okay, so let's start. Smallest two digit number multiply greatest two digit number. Now smallest two digit number is 10, multiply by greatest two digit number, that is 99. Means 10 multiply 99, that is 990. Then smallest three digit number multiply greatest three digit number. So smallest three digit number is 100, multiply by greatest three digit number, that is 999. So multiplication will be 99,900. Okay, next is smallest four digit number multiply greatest four digit number. Now smallest four digit number is 1000, multiply by 9999. So multiplication will be 99,99,000. Okay, next smallest five digit number multiply greatest five digit number. Smallest five digit number is 10,000, greatest five digit is 99,999. So we will multiply. What will be the multiplication? 99,99,90,000. Students, now here we can observe the pattern. Here number of 9 are increasing, right? Same way number of zeros are also increasing. So this was the concept that we have to see the pattern by finding the product. Now we will start next exercise. Exercise 5.8, framing word problems. Students, in this type of question is given to you. What you have to do? You have to frame a simple problem. That is, you have to frame simple story. Then you have to solve it and then you have to write the answer. So here, first question I have written, 150 multiply by 40. Problem we have to frame, that is, cost of one t-shirt is rupees 150. What is the cost of 40 such t-shirts? You can frame your own story also. So now we will write problem first. Cost of one t-shirt is rupees 150. What is the cost of 40 such t-shirts? Now we will find, so we will write solution. Rupees 150 multiply 40. Students, we have learned easy multiplication tricks, right? So 15 fours are 60. Then we will insert two zeros. So insert two zeros. So answer is rupees 6000. We will write answer in the statement. Cost of 40 t-shirts is rupees 6000. Next question is 400 multiply 10. Now we have to frame problem that the cost of one book is rupees 400. What is the cost of 10 books? Okay, so let's write the question first. So that is called problem. The cost of one book is ₹400. What is the cost of 10 books? Now, solution. ₹400 multiplied 10. So 4 ones are 4 and insert 3 0. 1, 2, 3. So answer is ₹4,000. Answer we will write the cost of 10 books is ₹4,000. Students, I have covered all the concept of chapter number 5. I hope you are clear with this concept. Thank you.